This curious fish is a two-line monocle bream, or Scolopsis bilineata. He appeared to be as curious about me as I was of him. He stared at me, didn't try and swim away, and eventually turned his side to me and posed, it seemed, for a full portrait. Other names for this fish are the bridled monocle bream and bridled spine cheek. It grows to 23 centimeters in length. Eventually, the fish lost interest and swam away. But it was a really touching encounter.